When assembling your bed, you'll need a few materials. Whatever hardware came with the frame, and a screwdriver. Now that you know what you need, let's jump right in. Depending on the type of bed frame you have, there will be different requirements to assemble it properly. This video should give you an idea of the general process. Usually this will require two people, so get someone to help. The first thing you need to decide is where in the room to put the bed. You don't want to set the whole thing up just to have to move it again. Place the headboard and footboard near where you would like them to be. Stand them up and hook in the other parts of the frame. Be sure to support both ends of the frame as you're attaching it together to avoid putting stress on the wood. Once you have the outside of the frame together, you can put the slats or metal bars parallel to the headboard and footboard. Make sure to put these down at right angles so the frame can keep its shape and to give everything the most support. Once you have the frame and support set up, you can put the box spring down and then the mattress. Remember that the mattress can be very heavy and awkward to carry, so get help with carrying large ones. By now, you should be an expert in assembling beds. And don't forget to go to movers.com. Just fill out our quick quote form, and up to 7 moving companies will contact you with free moving estimates. Whether you're planning a local, long distance, or international move, we're here to help. So, if you have any questions or concerns, feel free to contact us by phone or email us at contactus@movers.com. One of our representatives will answer your questions as soon as possible.